Okay, day two in Puyallup. We are at course B. They're doing maintenance on course A. Or it's closed because they need to do maintenance. Shannon and I are just starting course B, and they have a course C as well set up, a third one. But yeah, 41 meters. She's setting up to take a shot at the buffalo. They've got range markers here. And wow, quite a facility here at Skookum. Yeah, maybe warm up a bit. This is our warm-up shot. It's pretty cold out still. Frost on the ground. You gonna shoot from there?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Give her. Yep. Walking course with big hay bales, and it looks like face targets animals. Really cool. Nice hit. Looks like a lot like the Mount Vernon course that we've done a couple times. About 25 yards, I guess, or they measure yards. Okay, first shot of the day. Rusty but trusty. Oh, a little low. I'm gonna take another shot. Uphill. Woohoo. Close. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Okay. Not a good warm up. Shannon won that one. That was a nice hit. Mm-hmm. Good. Yeah, she's just below the circle. Just below the kill zone. Well done. Deer on the course. Oh, they're quite tame. Look how close I'm getting. Yeah. Little mule deer, blacktail. Hi guys. What's up? It looks like the three kids, a brother and a sister, young, and a little fawn. I don't know where Daddy is. Probably still sleeping. Yeah, she's there. Or he. Wow. Okay. Little nature occurs. Yeah, they got a white... No, they got a white bum with a black tail. Yeah. Okay, get out of the way. We gotta shoot. Okay, 30 yards. 30 yards. Shannon's gonna scare him off with an arrow. There you go. Look at this place, just beautiful. Lots of fog today. Want to take another? Yeah, that uphill right off the bat messed me up a little. Oh. Yeah, I got him good. Right in the kill zone. Good. Not quite a 10, but we'll call that an 8. Okay, about 30 yards. Just making it up as we go along. Yes. Nice. Oh, I think I got him in the head. Me? No, I'm good. I hit him. Might be under. Yeah. I got him right in the eye. Okay, we've decided to change the rules. Shannon's taking a second shot, and we're going to do 3D scoring second arrow. Nice. So she needed a 10 to get a 5. That was a good second shot. Wow. Yeah. Wow, such a beautiful area. Look at it. Ferns. Pacific ferns. Yeah, we're basically southeast side of Puyallup. Wow, dude, nice hit. Right below the 10. Look at that. Good job. So she squeaks out with a second arrow, 4. Nice. Yeah. Monkey. little high. I might have got it. Oh, right in the nose. Take another one just in case. It's close. If not, you just take a 5 for the nose hit. There we go. Oh, yeah. I was in there. Wow, she scored a 10 on her second hit. Oh, and I missed my first one. So you got a 5 either way, huh? I'm going to have to take a second shot at that. Second shot. Oh my God. Okay, we're at 32 yards. Looks like a jackal. Oh, might have got him in the leg. I'm going to take a second shot just for insurance. Yep. No, I had a good line. Oh, way low. Okay. No. That was a bad release. Shot. It's pretty far, 32 yards. We're looking at 30 meters. Bingo. That sounded good. Might be a miss, but you're close to it. I'm just hoping I squeak a 5 out of a leg shot. That's pretty far. Yeah, we both missed. I missed everything. Yeah, that was weird. Okay. I'll stop my whining. Only 35 feet out, and oh no, you got it. You nicked him in the arm. Yee, I got an 8. I got the bum zone. Nice. And you got a 5 because you nicked him in the arm. Good. We're right near some houses. Kind of interesting. 28 yards. close to your face. Good. Creeping a little shaky. Okay. Looks like I lucked out with a leg shot at a 5, which is a second arrow of 2. Okay, I'm gonna go look for Shannon. B8. May have gotten it. Okay. Pretty far. Might have got him right in my chest. Not bad, just above him. Take another one. Good. It's quite a distance. Again, we're at roughly 30 meters, 32 yards. About the max range for shooting a recurve without sights. Pretty hard at this distance to hit a very small target like that. It's a bird, yeah. Peacock, I guess. Ooh, my shot wasn't too bad. Yeah, right in the chest. Yeah. So for that, I get a 2. Yeah, pretty good. Okay, of course B, target 9. Warthog. Or wild boar. Nice. In the head there. Okay. Shannon? Yeah, and I was right. Yeah, I had a good line. Right below the kill. I'll take a 5. She takes a nice solid 8. Yeah. So I hit him twice, but first shot shows I had the distance. Guessed the distance a little wrong. But so my hike's off a little, but my line was good. So I had a good release. Good job. Target B10. We're about 25 yards out. Ho ho! Yeah, hammered him in there. Shannon's got a solid 8. I just missed the 8 with the 5. Darn. Yeah. We're approaching B11. I'm going to shoot at 30 yards. I think I got him a little bit right.
Are we shooting the deer or
a deer? It's a caribou. See the horns? Hee hee. Maybe it's an ape riding a caribou. Nice. Wow. Good. No, I think you're right in there. That was a nice shot. Yeah, nice. Shannon gets an 8, I get a 5. I'm a little bit right. Yards. In the bum, left side. Miss. Really wanted that one. Oh, hey, I get a 2 out of that. Yeah, well, that was luck. Crikey, my first shot had a perfect line and I just aimed too high. I tried to aim like in here and have it drop in for me, but nope. You missed, you need another shot. Yeah. Just filming Shannon's follow-up shot on this wildcat. Wow, good. So her second follow-up shot was excellent. Look at that. Solid 8. Nice. Okay. Oh, a little high. Okay. Got the wrong arrow. Okay. I do that sometimes. I call it the sticky release. Or you're not coming off the string well. Mm. I can crazy glue that one so you can keep shooting it. Yeah, baby. Glue. Gonna take a follow-up just in case. Oh, darn. Oh, we both missed. Okay, yeah, let's shoot together, let's hammer this. End of course B, that was pretty quick. We'll do course C a little bit later, and then if we have time, we might whip around course B again. Just a substitute for losing the big course. Finally got one. We're used to shooting indoors at this time of year, so that's my excuse. But yeah, it's kind of hard to transition to these longer outdoor distances. All right, good. 8 for me, 5 for Shen. Okay, starting course C, 1, target 1. Okay, I'm going to shoot at 27 yards, slightly uphill. Okay, here we go. Got him second time. Good. Whew. Struggling today. It's cold out. Oh my God. Come on, nail it. Better? Yeah, not great, but better. Good. Yes, that was bad. Sorry, my bad. Make sure that arrow is okay. That should be all that's important, is that we don't hurt the arrow.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Okay, up the stairs. We exit right up here. Okay. Wow. Okay, Shannon did good. Second shot, just a little low. I got an 8, second shot. Wow. I got a 4. Ooh, first shot, not so good. Oh my goodness. Okay, target C2. Some joker had knocked the target down, so I fixed it. And hopefully it stays up for us. Oh, Shannon's falling apart here. Okay. Good hit. Close. Close range. Whoa. The target butt is so frozen that bounced right out. I saw where it hit though. I got a 10. I can't believe that shit. What the hell? No. I hit the 10 ring. Right there. Okay. That was weird. That's the first ever bounce out with a 45 pound boat. Oh, that was the weirdest shit ever. We both got 8s. Oh wait, scoring equals dot equals 11, rest of animal equals 10. Weird. Forget it. We'll just score that as an 8. Yeah. That's definitely some weird zebra going on. Weird zebra. 20 yards. Target course C3. Oh, it is cold out. Oh my goodness. Okay, Shannon will take a 5 for getting them in the chin. I'll take a 4, second shot 8. Yeah. and a mountain lion on a tree branch. Yards or so. Good. Take a backup shot. A mountain lion on a tree branch. 25 yards or so. Good. Take a backup shot. Yeah, unfortunately, I was low on that first shot. Wow, she hit the line. She gets an 8. I'm looking at a 2. Too high. Shit. Tough. Old. Oh, finally got him in the head. Good Lord. Pretty small targets. Shannon's got a 5. Is that your first arrow on the bottom left?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Yeah, I think so. Oh, a little in front. You just say battery powered here. Okay. Yards, it's far enough that we can't actually see where our arrows are after the first shot. Okay, am I close enough for a line cutter 10? I say so. What do you think, Russian judge? Okay.